50 years ago, in the year 1965, that Bishop Bernard Markham mandated Canon John Charles Callan to investigate the feasibility of a new church.
God is faithful. God is just. God will forgive our sins.
Canon John Callan was able to secure a plot of land.
We don't know we have saints right here in our country.
Good person is, surely you know that.
We are who we are because of a foundation. Say right up front that Christ the King had a tremendous impact on me.
That's human nature. People don't stay where they're not engaged.
When I came to Christ the King, I built on what Father Stark was doing.
There have been more mountaintops than valleys.
Join us as we prepare to take you on a journey of our first 50 years of ministry.